This is Everything Braces Isn't. Eating the food you love, life uninterrupted. Invisalign.
We head to Lee High School next, where the Longhorns face off against Pioneer Tuesday night. Up first, Piper Pertani takes a shot downfield. Allison Amanatula chases it down, hoping to get a good shot off, but Alyssa Zerlacki comes up with the save. Here in the second, the ball is kicked downfield. Lexi Thompson tries to get a shot on goal, but Zerlacki again gives her body up with the big stop. Score is still tied at nothing. This match is mostly about defense. Annie Wright attacks the goal. She tries to get a shot, but Miller Bertani never lets off the pressure. She comes up with the big stop. Finally, late in the second, Katie Borg passes it to Andrea Freya. She takes a shot, and it's in. Lots of celebration as Freya scores the only goal of the night, and we have a final score. Lee 1, Pioneer 0. Freyas led the night with her one goal.